everyone. So all the time we're approached and we're asked, what is a senior dog sanctuary? How does this work? How do I volunteer and what would I do? So we thought we would give you kind of a glimpse of what the average day at the sanctuary looks like. Usually there's not two of us here, and we're so thankful that we have the best volunteers ever, because everything you're going to see today, all of our volunteers do. Everyone kind of has their special thing that they like to do the best, but at the end of every day, the house needs to be clean, the dogs need to be taken care of, and they need to have a little bit of love thrown their way. So take a second, kind of watch our video, and it'll give you an idea of a day in the life at the sanctuary.
So now that you've seen a normal day at the sanctuary, you can understand how important it is for us to have our volunteers. We normally have about 24 dogs in the house at any given time. As soon as one dog would perhaps pass away, or maybe they just don't fit in here at the sanctuary and they need a quieter atmosphere, we'll find a forever foster home, but there's always another dog that's ready to come in right behind them.
So that was kind of a glimpse at a normal day, but what you didn't see is things like cleaning ears and cleaning eyes and taking dogs for walks and giving dogs bath and anything you can imagine needs to be done pretty much every day. So if this is something that speaks to you and you think, you know what, I'd be good at that, let us know. We're always looking for volunteers. Thanks, guys.